Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her God.
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death, and for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
What we got for.
Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know, I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
Oh.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Dark Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Sleepy angels shine, Adam shine.
Angels remember, so we remember.
Stop ignoring me!
Where's my mark? You did this to me!
You're not alone, Father. I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
can't be right. Play it smart.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new mower along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Daddy, over there!
Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
We found it!
What does over sleeping windows?
Sure, I've had some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gant?
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Little girls! brother sends you now? A metal feckin' handyman?
Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there, never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for rapture. A cathedral with no god, befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales! Ha! Can you believe I share a womb with such a slap? Simon. And of course the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
No time to play, mister. Poor Adam for Big Sister. See you in the morning.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear, as you did. We achieve martyrdom.